Good morning everyone. My name is Khushbu Jain and today I am going to teach you wrong versus right sentences. So students, before beginning wrong versus right sentences, I would like to request you all, if you don't have subscribed my channel, that is English with Khushbu Jain, please make it subscribed and don't forget to like, share and press on the bell icon for new updates. So students, today we are going to talk about wrong versus right sentences. Which sentences you don't need to use and which sentences you have to use, that I am going to teach you. Let's start with some wrong versus right sentences. Don't say he made a world record. Don't say he made a world record. Say he set a world record. Say he set a world record. Don't say I get my salary twice a month. Don't say I get my salary twice a month. Say I get paid twice a month. I get paid twice a month. Don't say it is still bright outside. Don't say it is still bright outside. Say it is still light outside. Say it is still light outside. Don't say would you like to drink? Don't say would you like to drink? Say would you like something to drink? Say would you like something to drink? Don't say I forgot my hat in the house. Don't say I forgot my hat in the house. Say I left my hat in the house. Say I left my hat in the house. Don't say I felt good mood today. Don't say I felt good mood today. Say I am in good mood today. Say I am in a good mood today. Don't say don't step in the grass. Don't say don't step in the grass. Say keep off the grass. Say keep off the grass. Don't say the pink is my favorite color. Don't say the pink is my favorite color. Say pink is my favorite color. Say pink is my favorite color. Don't say I need $100. Don't say I need $100. Say I need $100. Say I need $100. Don't say please persuade him, don't do that. Don't say please persuade him, don't do that. Say please persuade him not to do that. Say please persuade him not to do that. Don't say tell me why did you do that. Don't say tell me why did you do that. Say tell me why you did that. Say tell me why you did that. Don't say they study in the England. Don't say they study in the England. Say they study in England. Say they study in England. Don't say you did a request for some water. Don't say you did a request for some water. Say you made a request for some water. Say you made a request for some water. Don't say, why don't you stay more time here? Don't say, why don't you stay more time here? Say, why don't you stay a little longer? Say, why don't you stay a little longer? Don't say, I have a good news for you. Don't say, I have a good news for you. Say, I have good news for you. Say, I have good news for you. Don't say, you can't set a foot in the house. Don't say, you can't set a foot in the house. Say, you can't set foot in the house. Say, you can't set foot inside in the house. Don't say, there is no place in the hall. Don't say, there is no place in the hall. Say, there is no room in the hall. Say, there is no room in the hall. Don't say, don't go in the sun. Don't say, don't go in the sun. Say, don't go out in the sun. Say, don't go out in the sun. That's all for today. I hope you all understood these sentences very well. And next time you are not going to make these kind of mistakes. So next time I will come with new topic, new video. Thank you and have a nice day.